Hi, welcome back to the J-List. Today, I'd like to talk about three of my favorite interior design books. The first pick is The Welcoming House by Jane Schwab and Cindy Smith, published by Rizzoli. This book presents an incredibly fresh approach to traditional design. The pages are flush with interiors whose emphasis on architecture and proportion are matchless. Soft, elegant fabrics and beautiful furnishings and accessories abound in this volume. My second pick is The Great American House by Gil Schafer. This incredible book is by far the finest I've ever come across when it comes to architecture. Let us hand it to this man. Mr. Schafer knows his stuff. His sense of place and proportion practically gleam from each page. Before you build or renovate a house, do yourself a favor and buy a copy of this masterpiece on American design. My third and final pick, One Man's Folly by Julia Reed. This is my personal favorite of the year. This incredible man's journey through designing and decorating a series of small houses on his property in Georgia is one fantastic ride. Each page is a bounty of visual riches. Beautifully collected and displayed, his vast assortment of gorgeous antiques and objects sends you on a fascinating world through a confident and fearless style of decorating that lands you smack dab into the world of good taste. Something we could definitely use a lot more of these days. If you buy one book this summer, make it this one.
If you'd like help with any of your interior design needs, send Jeff an email at jeffawest@earthlink.net. For more traditionally hip lifestyle tips, visit jeffwesthome.com/thejlist.